Hey guys, it is Julie here, your Speak Now Tuesday on the Enchanted Swifties, and it is week 66. This week is 66, and the challenge is You Made Us Proud, and I think this is a really just awesome challenge. Taylor just won the Pinnacle Award, which made me just cry. It was just so perfect, and my dad is calling me on Skype. So anyway, and it was so great, so I thought this is just a great challenge to do. The thing I'm reenacting that Taylor made me proud was the Grammys of 2012 when she performed Mean, and it was, you'll see what happens, I guess, but it was just, I guess I'll just quickly explain why it made me proud, just because she basically wrote the song about a mean critic person who basically bashed her for her performance at the Grammys in, I think it was 2010, or 2009, one of those days. It was a while ago, and she did You Belong With Me, and it was just, it didn't go very well, and she just got bashed by a lot of people, but especially this one guy. She just wrote this song Mean about that situation, and just the way she sings the song at the Grammys was just so perfect, because she was criticized for performing her performance at the Grammys, but then she was performing the song about those people who were being mean to her at the Grammys, and then she won Grammys for that song, which I just think, it made me so proud for her to, I guess, she stood up for herself, and she proved herself, and it was just something that really made me proud as a Swiftie, just to be like, okay, so things get better. My reenactment of Taylor's performance at part of her performance at the 2012 Grammys.
This is gonna be so bad, okay.
Drunk and grumbling on about how I can't sing. But are you always mean? All you are is mean. And a liar, and pathetic, and alone in life, and mean, and mean, and mean, and mean. Singing this at the Grammys, and all you're ever gonna be is me. Yeah, someday I'll be big enough so you can't hit me, and all you're ever gonna be is me. Why you gotta be so rude?
And I will see you guys in 2 weeks for week 67. Things are starting to get really cool. We're going to be doing some new stuff soon. I'm really excited about it. Yeah, so I love you guys so much. Continue watching. Taylor, you're still watching us. That was a really great moment for that. And Taylor, if you're still watching us, if you even looked us up, hey, thank you for continuing to watch us. And I love you. Yeah, so I love you. I love everyone. Okay, bye.